Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, welcome to the World ATM Congress and welcome to